can expect. One-way traffic control on Highway 50 near Echo Summit. Crews are blasting and clearing those rocks and boulders after a rockfall on Tuesday night. Check out these pictures. The boulders are estimated to be about 90 tons in total. There will also be rock scaling and drilling. Delays are expected to be between 10 and 15 minutes, but maybe longer today and tomorrow because of the holiday travel.